How you doing, folks? Xaine here with some more Fallout 4, where I kinda got a wee bit carried away, to be honest. So in the last couple of episodes I've been bemoaning the fact that I keep forgetting to put some perks into gun nut and my guns are getting a bit outmoded. So I thought I'll go back to Sanctuary and I'll do a wee bit of building and get some XP and get some perks into gun nut. But I kind of maybe got a wee bit carried away. Yeah. I just thought I'd build a wee base.
Yeah?
So, got to say, the crafting in this is pretty decent. It's fiddly to get the lights to work, but other than that, it's pretty damn cool. Once you get it going. How you doing, dude? So yeah, built up the settlement a wee bit. Got my perks, got a few extra on top of it, and yeah, I kind of started an art collection as well. So, anyway, as you can see, I still need to fill the place out a bit. It's a bit bare bones at the moment, but hey. Gives you a pretty decent view. Well, when the conditions are right. It's a bit shitty at the moment. So, anyway. Another thing I noticed while doing all that is I didn't actually finish this quest for Private, whatever his name, Let's Dance. Because I didn't actually bother going to the satellitery. This getting out of this national training yard was a pain in the arse, and I think I just panicked and ran away, to be honest. So let's do it, let's go back there and finish this thing off once and for all. God, you're an ugly bastard. So the main concern is, the last thing I got out of this place before it tried to annihilate me was, where are you going, dog mate? Was a power armor suit. So, oh bloody hell, dog. Shut up. Yes, the last thing is a power armor suit, so does that mean whatever I'm going to face in here requires me to be tooled up, or at least armoured up? I suppose we'll find out soon enough. What is that? Okay, big bags of meat. I guess we're facing super mutants. You alright, dog mate? Wait. What you find? Oh bloody hell. Damn bloatflies. Let's get rid of that for a start. Thank you. Okay, so what we're facing? Don't actually see anyone other than the... Oh wait a minute. Hiya. How you doing, dude? Okay. Ah, let's do it. Smile! Oh shit, he's big. And he's got, what the hell is that? He's got a fucking rocket launcher. Okay, yeah, maybe power armor is the way to go. Could I just cheese this and just take him out for a distance? God, it would take a while. But he's nasty, I really don't want to go in there and face him if I don't have to. An uber super mutant with a rocket launcher. How's that fair? Yeah, what? Go on, don't pretend you can see me. I'm watching you. What the hell? What the fuck? Dudes, I've got my own fight getting on here. Legendary Marlock. Okay. I suppose that is a fight I need to take on. Ah, come on. Shell. Head. 50%. I'll do it. One more of them, please. What the hell? It's dead, dude. You're fine. What are you saying? Okay, that was a bit fucking hectic. Right, what did I get? Poisonous metal chest piece. God, that's ugly. What's it do? Plus 25 poison resistance. I'll take it. Okay, before I was so rudely interrupted. You still there, dude? Yes, you are. Oh, that one barely touched you. Right, dude, where are you? See, I don't want to get too close. I don't want you to spot me with that feckin' rocket launcher. Come on! Get shot in the head. Come on, dude, you can do it. Just go away. Go away. Thank you. Have another one. That's gonna take a couple more, but hey, I'm patient. I can wait. Did I not make another sniper rifle? I thought I did. I could be wrong. Compensated powerful sniper rifle. 71, 77. Yeah, why am I still using that then? Let's try this one. Okay, so the scope's not as good. For one thing. I'm still pretty sure I can line this up. And it's louder, bloody hell. Do you know, I'm not sure whether to just take the chance and take the shot. Oh, hiya. How you doing? You've got lots of pals. I'm just hiding. Well, Chris, you haven't half. Look, it's another two, three. So on top of the Uber, dude, there's at least another five in there. I don't get a slip. Right, I'm taking you out with nothing else. Man, dude, I need a better target than that. Thank you. Hey, just stop there. Turn around. Oh, it's like you're listening to me. Now, die. Thanks very much. Who's next? What about you? God damn, you guys are strong. What? If you think I'm showing my face, you can bugger off. You've got another thing coming. What? How the fuck did you see me? And my god, what sort of range have you got in that gun? Danger. Yeah, no shit. Aww. Fucking everything happening here. Really, dude? You just beating the shit out of my dog? You are. Right, come this way. Hey! Thank you! Who's next? Dogmeat, how you doing? What the shit is that? He's fucking... Did he just blow my dog to shit? That's nasty. Oh Christ, they're still coming. What the hell am I getting now? Where are you? Dude, I can't even see you. Hello? Oh, there you are. How you doing, man? Come on, where are you? Yeah, you. You'll do. 50%. Ah. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Yeah, that hurt. Where's your pal? Days away. Jesus. And those shots are hurting. Has to be said. Now, okay. See, my strongest weapon is a shotgun, but I'm not sure I want to get too close to him. And again, he's not exactly rushing to get to me either, is he? Where are you? You stuck behind the fence? Aye. Not far enough. Whoa! Still lots of them left. Okay. I think we need another plan. Fuck's sake. Will you die? Oh. Preferably before I do. Right, who's next? Yeah, I can see why they gave me the power armour. Probably I never thought to bring it with me. What? What is your problem, dog mate? Don't know if you noticed, I'm a bit busy here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Right, you. Fucking take it. Wow, worst shooting ever. Do you know, VATS is just useless in this bloody version. I went for Fallout 3 where it was almost mandatory to play with VATS because the shooting was so terrible. See, a version where VATS just absolutely sucks and you pretty much need to play it as a first person shooter. And you're a big ugly dog. Fetch! Aw, oh, missed. What the hell? Dog mate, really? You couldn't wait? I mean, fair enough, boy. I like the fact that you're eager, but... Right, where's the shooting coming for now? And I've not even got in the gate yet. Bloody hell. Ow! Dude, you're pissing me off here. God, I've got plenty of stim packs. What the hell was that? That truck's gonna blow! Or is that it? Okay, dog mate's found something. Awesome. Keep it, Doug. Okay, I was right, it is gonna blow. Bloody hell. Right, you. What are you running away from me for? Die, go away, and I've still got caution. Hey, who else is there? Absolutely cacking it in case I go into these suiciders. Hiya. legendary? Because I'm not having enough fucking problems. Where'd you go? What the hell have you got? Oh, I finally discovered the satellite array. Right, come on, come on, come on, let's do this. Let's dance, where are you? Well, dance is back at base, but you know what I mean. Ah, you. Are you coming to play? I think you are. Don't get me wrong, I approve. In fact, see if I could get you near this car, that would be awesome. Where are you? You still coming? Hello? Ah, bet you have to. Oh, you've seen me. Awesome. Oh shite, no, I've got the wrong thing. Haha. Almost threw a Molotov at that. Don't want to do that. Hey, where are you, man? Ah, you. Nah, you don't. What, you gonna play hide and seek? Come on! Dude! Dog, I think you just saved my life there. Get it up, ye! Junkies Institute pistol. Okay, what the hell is that? Increasing amounts of damage the more withdrawal effects you're suffering. Awesome. Well, I've barely touched a drug in the whole game, so I doubt it's gonna have much effect for me. But all the same, bravo. Right. Anyway, what the hell am I supposed to be doing here? It's all gone quiet. Not that I'm complaining. Stats. No, data. Data quests. Lost patrol. Follow the distress. Oh, I must have missed that. Follow the distress signal. Right, follow the beeps, dog mate. I don't have a bloody clue. I hate this. I've also got no guarantee that all the super mutants are dead. What? Shit. Okay, they're not. Hi guys. Don't mind me just getting a bit of distance until I see what sort of strength he is at. Where'd you go? Hello? They were above me, weren't they? You still up there? What? Can you? Oh, hiya! Right, where are you and what are you? Not you. You. You're a brute. You're just a normal super mutant. Okay. Have some flames. That's one down. And a level up. Awesome. Stuck. Oh, I didn't realise the level ups put your health back up. That's handy. Oh, you're angry. Shut up, come and face me. Yeah, I'm getting brave now. Man, where are you? Aye, you. Ah, take it. I seem to be in the right place. Hello, how you doing, man? Faris. Can we shut up the beeping for a start? What have you got for me, Faris? What's your story? Let me first of all take... Actually no, let's do it. What does your holotape say?
Ah! This is Faris. It's been 2 hours since the paladin left. My leg! I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Ah, get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
Investigate the bunker. Bloody hell. This never stops. Okay, well. Oh, no, dog, mate, I'm getting sick of it as well. What a bloody mission. I'm not really, it's awesome. That was a hell of a fight. But anyway, I think we'll do that in the next episode. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please hit like, hit subscribe. Feel free to leave any comments below. Until next time. Take care, folks.